It's more like what it's about, and I think to me it's about, you know, you're living in this world surrounded by beauty. It's the same, I'm sure, for women too, you know, and being able to recognize that one person that belongs to you, that's your soulmate. And mine just walked off the stage, Savannah. And I think that's a beautiful thing that God gives us, that two people on far ends of the earth that are meant to be together, they end up together. For me, it's like Philadelphia and Jackson, Mississippi, you know, who would have thought? So that's kind of what the flower song's about. I'll play it for you right now.
Watching out.